Is it someone new?
I'm fine.
I'll go that way! Hey!
Got a family. I need to get them out of here, but the splicers have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now, but you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find my family, please. Plasmids changed everything. They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't handle it. Best friends butchering one another. Babies strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell.
I'll do what I want.
Hey, Brenda, you care to tell me why you've had a hole in the wall the size of Plymouth Rock under your crapper dome for 3 weeks now? Nah, I ain't saying I'm Shakespeare. I'm trying to run a respectable theater. I got working folk coming in from Port Neptune trying to catch a little diversion. And all they can think about is the stink coming out of your shitter. Get it fixed.
Wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it. Everybody needs it.
Uncouth! Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Anne Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who can be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. Or das Verdanje, whichever you prefer.